I guess it's the fact that I don't actually have to share like emotion at all, and I'm completely unprepared.
Wow. Engaging. You ready for us?
Yeah.
Okay. So this is an insert song from the anime, which is an earworm, and it's really bad, but it has a cute dance, and we're gonna do it.
Subtitling going on in Japanese. I'm not sure how that helped. We got one more here, a little skit going on. JR, the Abs brothers are back. I get to tease them about this all the time.
Abs. Abercrombie and Fitch called. They want their guys back.
Zora's is longer.
Are you
I will pull this whole stage over, I swear.
Are you gonna table flip this?
Okay. Bring it.
A freaking talent show? Why didn't anyone tell us about this? Gosh. It's okay, Roxy. I don't want to be president anyway. It's okay, Sarah. Just listen to your heart. That's what I always do. I'll just tell them I have nothing to say. Hello, I don't have much to say. I think it would be good for someone like me to guard the hallways and bring us some good luck. If you vote for me, all of your wildest dreams will come true.
And not me. I hope you enjoy it by that day.
Welcome to Cosplay After Dark. Hi, everybody!
Hi, Janelle!
So, we have... Hang on one second. just confirm. We just wanted to make sure that you had a chance. If you want to take pictures later of all the cosplayers, it will come up after all the judging is done. So, hi, I'm Tadako Momotsu. I'm your crazy Asian guy for the day. Just so you know, you can tell me from the rest of the crew anyway in the first place. I'm an actor.
You're the one that burned sushi!
Yeah, stop telling the stories before I get a chance to sing again. So, hi, I'm an actor. How many of you have seen Heroes? Hi, I'm that Japanese translator guy in the second episode.
Oh my god!
She's serious, wow, okay. Here's the really funny part, I don't speak Japanese. I'm an East thing, my parents are from Japan, but problem is I was born in Texas.
So someone's got to report.
Took me 4 years to get rid of this accent, but now I'm sounding northerners still made a funny accent when I moved up there. So I changed the accent. I told them I was from East Glasgow, Scotland, but for some reason they did not believe me whatsoever. I kind of understand it. Yes, I'm the crazy Asian guy. Yes, I'm an actor. Yes, I am the only guy I've ever been told who is not Japanese enough when auditioning for Pearl Harbor. I'm serious. I auditioned for Pearl Harbor, I'm not Japanese enough. Hi, dear. Yes, I'm the queen. Hey. Okay, so I'll tell some more stories later or see me afterwards. It's just silly as it goes on. Okay, so right now we get audience participation and cosplayer interaction here. We have an anime contest. How many people in the audience think they know a lot about anime? Raise your hands. Because we need three volunteers. I would like the three volunteers just come on up to the stage. You young man if you want to. Who else? We also need three cosplayers. Three cosplayers. Five of them are showing up. Three. Get the three. I need three audience members. They're prizes. We got two more. I need one more. I need one more. One more.
You better win!
I need one more audience member. One more. Oh, here we go. Brave soul. Brave soul. I'm going to turn this over to Rami. Here we go.
Everybody, you guys ready to have some fun?
Yeah!
I'm sorry. I think I've been listening to my iPod a little too loud. I asked you guys, are you guys ready to have some fun?
Yeah!
Okay, so we're going to start off with just a couple of rounds. I'm going to be asking very general anime questions. So, first one to slam their hands on the stage gets to answer. Okay, so my first question. In the Inuyasha series, when we first meet Naraku, what outfit is he in?
What?
Naraku. Inuyasha. When we first meet him.
The same one he's been in for the past 2 years.
He's naked!
No, he's not naked!
Damn it!
I think we need to give him a hint!
Come on! Okay, you guys need... Okay, obviously, you guys need a hint.
I think... I don't know, but I think it's the... That blue costume with the stuff.
Isn't it that blue costume that...
Not when we first meet him.
My best educated guess is when he said I was touching the body of a teeny tiny white haired kid.
No. Exactly. Okay, you know what?
Don't do it!
No, that's the same one that he described.
Anyone else in the audience wanted to get stabbed at it? Wait, over there. The same one he's been wearing for 20 years!
Obviously, he needs to get it dry cleaned. It's expensive. Right, baboon! He's wearing a white baboon. He gets the candy.
Audience member gets a piece of candy. Baboon's got candy. Wait,
it's been a while.
All right.
I'll watch.
Okay, now this one's coming from Pokemon.
11:45. Number 670.
Tell me what prices are. I know what prices on my hand are first place. Second, we're doing an audible
match. Okay, so now this is coming from when Pokemon first aired in America. So the original
Then we have the first one.
But Ash goes first with his Pokemon.
That's what I was talking about. need to know what's first.
Not Bulbasaur.
I know it.
It's the first one.
Charmy.
Squirtle.
Squirtle.
Squirtle?
Yes.
Okay, so, this is another Pokemon question. When Ash's mom comes to wake him up, he throws a Voltorb at... He throws a Voltorb at
his mom.
What little character pops out of the block? She slammed and you answered. So you lose.
That's life.
I know.
Yeah, it hurt. Okay, so I think I'm gonna give it another group another stab. So can I have three more cosplayers and three more regular people?
Here, wait.
What's your name, regular person?
My name is Jeffrey Sabino.
Jeffrey, that's kind of a regular name. How regular are you?
I'm pretty regular.
Yeah, you wear regular clothes, do regular things? But are you into anime?
Oh, yes, I am.
You're not regular, get out of here.
Regular person. We need another non-cosplayer person.
Give us some candy.